to my channel for another Love with Pearl episode. So, I uploaded Wednesday's video today because I forgot. Well, I didn't forget to upload it. I didn't forget to upload it. Things just got in the way and I didn't have time. Plus, I wasn't up to it at the time, so I just uploaded Wednesday's video today, but I explained that it was pre-filmed and that it was Wednesday's video. So, anyway, this is Thursday's video, and I will also pre-film Friday's video today as well. Anyway, we're gonna hop in here. This is a Love with Pearl episode. What does Bubblegum need? It has been quite some time since I played the save, so anyway, Pearl's going to work. Scoop them back. Reach social level 2. Reach painting level 2. Wow. Performance gain small. Reached charisma level 2. Fitness level 2. Done with school for the day. She is doing, what did it say? Satisfactory work. Brought home 174 simoleons today. Where's the dog? Oh. Oh, she is under the table. Okay, I am going to actually bring her needs up. Mind you, I did get a mod. I turned aging off for certain things. Whoa, okay. Okay, GeekCon, Hackathon, Ultimate Gaming Test, Improved Skill Gain, Grade C Student, okay. Okay, so they're both C students. I want to get them to, you know, get B's and such, at least. I'm gonna fix Liliana's needs by bringing her needs up. Yes, I do have a mod. I do have a UI mod to fix everything. So we're gonna have them sit down, get their homework done. Or yeah, I'm gonna put their homework here. You can do your homework. The dog's sleeping. They're gonna do their homework at the table. Peanut butter cookies, normal. You're gonna drink that and do your homework and Oh, her name is Liana. I thought it was Liliana. I was pronouncing it wrong this entire time. Okay, so her name is Liana, not Liliana. I've been pronouncing her name wrong this entire time. So she is doing her homework. Daphne is doing her homework. And yeah, so they're both doing their homework. I'm gonna cheat her needs, get her fun up. Of course. They're both doing their homework in their mom's office. Logic level 2. What does Bubblegum need? Okay, I'm gonna have Pearl, get over here. Give her a bath. Ask her what's wrong. Pet. Talk to. You know, spend time with her. Oh, she's hungry. Okay. She's hungry. Where's her food bowl? Where's her food bowl? Hold on. Where's her food bowl? Is it upstairs? Oh yeah, it's in the pet room. Okay. Call Bubblegum to eat. Homework is done. I forgot they had a pet room. Bubblegum. No, call her to eat. Is she going upstairs? Bubblegum. Where is this dog at? Bubblegum. Pet care. Oh my gosh, Bubblegum. Been calling you to go eat your kibbles. You know what? We're gonna have to get rid of this dog because she's not. I feel really bad, but we're gonna have to get rid of this dog. We can't take care of her if she's like. She's not doing what she's supposed to. We're gonna have to get rid of this puppy. I feel really bad. But that's what we're gonna have to do. So I feel so, so bad. Put up for adoption. I feel really bad, but we can't take care of her. Like, she's not doing what she's supposed to. Not doing what she's supposed to, so I don't know how Bubblegum was given up for adoption and taken away by the adoption services. Oh, I feel so bad, but that's what happens when you can't take care of a pet. Bye, Bubblegum. Like, we can't take care of this. We cannot take care of her. We can't, okay? Like, it's hard. We can't do it, so we had to give her up. Like, we literally had to give her up. We couldn't do it. Okay, we might get another pet eventually, but not right now. Like, I want them to have a break. I want them to have a break for now because they have had Bubblegum for a long time, and Pearl is very sad. So I just got rid of that. Okay, so she's gonna update her social media status. Find a job. Update social media status. Like she's supposed to. Who cares? Looks like 20 new followers care. Well, has gained 20 followers, now has 194 followers in total. Reach level 3 comedy skill. Okay, I'm just gonna. Skill cheats. Gourmet cooking, guitar, knitting, mischief. Where's comedy? Comedy. Okay, so her current level is level 2. I'm just gonna do level 3. Okay, and anyways, cooking level 5, dancing level 1. Fitness level 1, gourmet cooking level 1, handiness level 1, mischief level 2, painting level 4, photography level 1, singing level 1, almost level 2, writing level 1, comedy level 2, she'll be level 3. Okay, now she is at level 3 in comedy, and let's see. So, she is very close to getting a promotion, actually. So, yay, good for her. Liana is asleep. Pearl. How are you feeling right now?
Yeah, we're not gonna have a romance with our child. That's weird. So I'm gonna make their friendship 100. And same with Daphne. Or 70 or 80, I think. Or I'm gonna make their friendship at least an 80. And of course, she has to go to the bathroom. So I'm going to make her needs, energy go up, her hygiene go up. Fun. Okay, so she's fine. Liana's fine. Pearl is flirty. Pearl, what are you still doing in your... You're gonna change your outfit into your everyday wear. Ew, that's gross. Clean up hair pile. Oh, you're gonna throw those away. Those are spoiled. Those went bad. Gross. Okay, last exception. My MCC. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna see how long I've been filming for because I don't want to film for too long. It's been 17 minutes. This episode isn't gonna be that long, by the way. I don't want to film for too long. So it's not gonna be that long. I'm just gonna have her, you know, filthy surroundings. Okay, you know what? We're gonna have to, fix up her, fix up the kitchen because these stoves aren't a good fit. Like, there's nothing wrong with them, but I just don't want a fire or anything to happen, you know? So, I'm going to okay, so yeah, this fridge can't break. I'll just do it like that. Ew! Ew,
ew, oh god, ew. That's nasty. Oh. Yuck. Oh, man. Ew, okay, let's just put it in there. Okay, there we go. And I think I'll have Pearl go to bed, so... Yeah, I think that'll be it. And, you know, have her empty this bowl. So there's no dog that's gonna eat it, so... She's going to the bathroom, and then she's going to go to bed. So, yeah. That's what she's gonna do. And then I'll end the episode, because this episode was kind of boring. No, we're sleeping. And yes, I know Pearl doesn't have hair. You know, we're gonna plan her outfit real quick. And then I'll end the episode. This episode was kind of boring. I'll probably just title it Goodbye Bubblegum.
Yes, an edge to barf.
She needs hair. Have her do a bun, and that's it. And she can go back to sleep. Hold on, I will up her. You know what? I'll just have her go to the bathroom. I mean, and then I will. She keep. We already went to the bathroom. Okay. I'll have her make food, and then. Oh, she doesn't have a microwave. Minced pork. I literally just want her to do a garden salad. Single serving, that's it. And then I'll end the episode when she's eating. Okay, she done? Yep, she's done. She's eating. What is her daughter doing up? Okay, so they're watching TV. I'll just end it here. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, be sure to leave a like, comment, and please subscribe to the channel for more videos. And I will catch you in the next episode. Bye, guys. If you liked it. Well, obviously, I already said that, but anyway. I'm going to end the episode here, and yeah.
I will edit this. I will edit this later and then pre-film for tomorrow so I can have that out of the way. This isn't pre-filmed. This isn't pre-filmed, by the way. But tomorrow's video will be pre-filmed. So, yeah. I'm going to end it here. Have a great rest of your day, and bye guys.